What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good with the Patreon family? What's cracking with y'all, man? What we doing today? Eminem. I bet y'all can't guess what I'm about to do, though. I mean, y'all know, because I'm about to put the title in the motherfucking... I'm about to just put Marshall Monday in. Marshall Monday secret song and make y'all wait to see what I'm about to do. But I'm gonna let the bitch ride too. I ain't even gonna tell you yet. How about that? Catch me outside. How about that? Patreon family, I love y'all. Appreciate the support, man. If you're thinking about joining, go ahead and sign up. It's lit. I'm telling you, it's lit. It's different. Whole different beast over there than it is over here, man. When I say it's a whole different beast over here, I'm gonna let y'all take a look. The Patreon is lit, especially for y'all Eminem fans, because I do what y'all want me to do. Y'all ask, I do. Just gonna take a quick browse. Quick browse. You know what I'm saying? Quick browse. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Ooh, y'all ain't supposed to see that. Ooh, you weren't supposed to see that. You know what I'm talking about? But that's just a little bit of what we got going over there. All right. Back to your regularly scheduled program. I'm out. Shop the merch. ShopStevieKnight.com and my other links will be in the description box below. So let's go. I'm actually about to watch the video too. I'm tripping. No lyrics, just the video. All right.
Yo, wait up.
I got a song filled with shit for the strong-willed. When the world gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you. When it talks to you like you don't belong, or tells you you're in the wrong field. When something's in your mitochondria, cause it lets taunt to you like. Knock, knock, let the devil in, malevolent as I've ever been. Head is spinning, this medicine screaming, lick, 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 let us in. It lick, lick, like a solid ball, Edgar Allan Poe. Bedridden, should've been dead a long time ago. Liquid Tylenol, gelatin, think my skeleton's melting. Wicked, I get all high when I think I smell the scent of elephant manure. Hell, I'm
screw
it, to hell with it. I went through hell with accelerants and blew up myself again.
Hold on, bro. Hey, bro. I ain't hear a fucking word this motherfucker just said, dog. I heard the flow, and I heard that fucking beat. Have I ever bopped to an Eminem song? Venom? Come on, dog. We gotta run that shit back. Bruh. We hit a whole different avenue with this Eminem shit here. Like, it just be for the bars, but that shit there is knocking, dog. Come on, bro. I'm reacting like this because it hit me in the mouth. I was not expecting that. Like, M got some hard-ass beats. Did he produce this one? If he produced this one, this is my favorite beat. That shit had me bop. I don't be bopping to Eminem. I be this to Eminem, like, trying to catch what he say. I don't be bopping, dog. He had me fucking bopping, bro. Hold on. Hold on.
I got a song filled with
like,
shit.
I was not expecting that. It sounded like some not this.
With a strong will, when the world gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you when it talks to you like you don't belong. It tells you you're in the wrong field when something's in your mitochondria, cause it lets taunt to you like knock, knock, let the devil in. Malevolent as I've ever been. Head is spinning, this medicine. Screaming, lick, 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 let us in. It lick, lick, like a solid ball. Let your Allen pole, bedridden. Should've been dead a long time ago. Liquid Tylenol, gelatin. Think my skeleton's melting. Wicked, I get all high when I think I
see. I can't help with this, bro. I like the fucking dance. I can't help it. I'm not used to this. I'm not, y'all want me to dissect bars, but I can't help it. I can't help it. Fuck.
All gelatin, think my skeleton's melting. Wicked, I get all.
Oh, is Buddy dancing? Is he dancing?
Like a solid ball.
I'm missing the video.
Knock, knock, let the devil in. Malevolent as I've ever been. Head is spinning, this medicine. Screaming, lick, 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 let us in. It lick, lick, like a solid ball. Let your Allen pole, bedridden. Should have been dead a long time ago. Liquid Tylenol, gelatin, think my skeleton's melting. Wicked, I get all high when I think I smell the scent of elephant manure. Hell, I'm in Kahlua, screw it, to hell with it. I went through hell with accelerants and blew up myself again. Volkswagen, tailspin, bucket matches my pale skin. Madwin, went from Hellman's and being rail thin, flatfish. Scribble Jam, Rap Olympics, 97, Freak Nick, how can I be down mean? Bizarre in Florida.
Hey, I'm sorry, I'm back. Hey, y'all want me to break down bars? I can't do it today. I can't break bars down to this shit, bro. I can't break bars down to this shit, dog, because I'm focused on how it sounds. This shit is dope. This shit is dope. This shit is fucking knocking, dog. I'm not hearing a fucking thing Eminem is saying. Like, I don't know if he's doing doubles. I can't pay attention to that shit right now. I apologize. Y'all gonna have to give me a break. I'm just, this shit is fire. This shit is fucking fire, dog.
Olympics 97, Freak Nick, how can I be down mean? Bazaar in Florida, Bruce Room slept on the Florida motel then. Dr. Dre said, hell yeah, and I got it stamped like a postcard, word to mailman. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass square in the face. This fucking world better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, venom, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to stab any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them when they get beat with the venom. I got that.
Hold on, run that shit back. Hold on. I don't, come on, dog. Come on. The beat hit when he hit the little kid. When he hit the little kid, bro. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass square in the face. This fucking world better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, momentum, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to stab any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get beat with the venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, momentum, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to stab any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them. Knock, knock, let the devil in, shotgun.
Oh, this shit is fire, cause it's it's the fucking from the it's from the fucking movie, and it's like the fucking black shit from the movie Venom. But on this, it's not the black shit. It's Eminem. Eminem is the Venom in all these motherfuckers, cause it's like Eminem's face coming out of these people, like the Venom shit was coming out. I ain't been paying attention to the fucking video, bro. I have not been paying attention to this fucking video. This shit is knocking, bro. This shit is knocking, dog. His face, his face look.
They ain't gonna know what hit him. When they get beat with the, I said knock, knock, let the devil in. Shotgun, pip, pellets in the felt pin. Cock, fuck around and catch a hot one. It's evident, I'm not done. Vic Venom is the thought spun. Like a web and you're just carting them. Held against your will like a hubcap or a mud flap beat strangler.
Oh, held against, I caught that. Held against your will like a hubcap. Caught one of them things. Held against your will, held against your consent. I'm holding you up. I'm not letting you do what you want to do. But a hubcap is held against the will. Caught that one. But bruh.
No weapon, you just carting them. Held aliens still wheel like a hubcap or a mud flat beat strangler attack. So this ain't gonna feel like a love tap. Eat painkiller pills, fuck a blood track. Like what's her name's at the wheel? Then a cup patch through the car in the reverse at the Indian nut crash in India. The back of the just mangled steel, my Mustang.
All right, I know Eminem was snapping, but I don't know what the fuck you're saying. I apologize. I'm not used to this. I'm always fine tuning in what Eminem is saying. I don't think I've once sat back and just listened and enjoyed a fucking song. Cause I listen to Eminem for the rap, but not for the songs. And I like this fucking song. This is the first for me, bro. Well, I'm not thinking about what the fuck he's saying. I'm just listening to the fucking song. I can't believe it.
Are in the reverse at the Indian nut crash in India. The back of the just mangled steel, my Mustang, the Jeep Wrangler, the grill with the front smashed, much as my
All right. My high is coming down now. I'm coming down from my high. I'm coming down now. I can fucking settle down and try to catch some of these bars now. My bad, let's go.
Yeah, the back of the just mangled steel, my Mustang, the Jeep Wrangler, the grill with the front smashed, much as my rear fender assassin. Slim be a combination of an actual kamikaze and Gandhi. Translation, I will probably kill us both when I end up back in India. You ain't gonna.
I kind of heard it, Gandhi, when I back in India, Gandhi, but back in, you talking about, I caught little bits of what he just did, but I'm still a little high, my bad.
Translation, I will probably kill us both when I end up back in India.
Let me see if I can catch it.
Translation, I will probably kill us both when I end up back in India.
That was a bar, A combination of kamikaze and Gandhi. So I'll probably kill both of us when I back India. Kamikaze, I'ma kill you and I'ma kill myself. Kamikaze. But Gandhi is from India.
Translation, I will probably kill us both when I end up back in India. You ain't gonna be able to tell what the fuck's happened in India when you're bit with the venom. Venom, venom, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get bit with the venom. I got that adrenaline momentum. Venom, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get bit with the. I said knock knock, let the devil in. Alien, it Elliot, phone home. Ain't no telling when this chokehold on this game will end. I'm loco, became a symbiote. So my fangs are in your throat, ho. You're snake bitten with my venom. With the ballpoint penum, gun cock, bump stock, double lock, bump
shot. The dog got the shit.
Hugger rot tie, couple knots fired up and caught fire. Juggernaut, punk rock, bitches going down like young rock. Cause the doc put me on like sun rock. Why the fuck not? You only get
one. Oh, they got the dog rapping it too? Hold on, the dog got bars?
Oh, you're snake bitten with my ballpoint penum, gun cock, bump stock, double lock, buckshot, tie, thumper, uggerot, tie, couple knots fired up and caught fire, juggernaut, punk rock, bitches going down like young rock, cause the doc put me on like sun rock, why the fuck not, you only get one shot. Ate shit till I can't taste it, chased it with stray liquor, then bathe thinner, then drink till I faint and awake with a headache, and I take anything in rectangular shape, then I wait to face the demons I'm bonded to, cause they're chasing me, but I'm part of you, so escaping me is impossible, I latch onto you like a parasite, and I probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too. Cause if I'm the music that y'all grew up on, I'm responsible for you, the arse and fools. I'm the super villain, dad and mom is losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit, so call me Venom. I got that adrenaline.
Oh, I gotta go back and listen to these lyrics. I'm gonna read the lyrics. I think he's saying some shit too. I think he like compared himself to a parasite as far as his influence on kids with the music. Making them sick through his music, and he used that as a parallel with the movie Venom. He said, Eddie Brock is you, because I'm the music, I'm the Venom, and Eddie Brock is you. My music is getting to you, like Venom got to Brock. Music is getting to you, it's fucking you up.
Venom, Venom, not going Venom, never gonna slow up Venom, ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em. When they get beat with the Venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, momentum, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get beat with the
All right. That damn song wore me out, boy. That was a first for me, man. I ain't never fucking jammed out to an Eminem song like that. I gotta go back and listen to the lyrics, or I gotta go back and read the lyrics, but I'm not gonna do that on video. I'm gonna do that for myself, unless y'all want me to go through the lyrics in another fucking video. But that shit drained me. I'm fucking tired. I'm tired, bro. That's like my fourth video today. I don't know. I'm about to fucking clock out after that. That shit wore me out. But I think that is like my favorite sounding Eminem song. Real shit. I think Venom is my favorite sounding Eminem song. I don't know what the fuck. I think I caught what it was about right at the end. But yeah, that shit. My bad if y'all was expecting the breakdown, but I mean, it is what it is. I break enough Eminem bars down. I deserve to jam out to one of his songs eventually, and that was the one, goddamn. You feel me? I fuck with it. I definitely fuck with it. I fuck with that shit, and you fuck with that, fuck with this. Like and subscribe. Push the notification button, man. Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate the support. Appreciate y'all putting me on. That shit was hard, man. If you think about joining, go ahead and sign up. It's lit. They're going to get this first. Shop the merch, shopstevenknight.com. And my other links for my other shit will be in the description box below. I'm out.